That's big 10-4, big bobber. Should see the baby dolls I just passed. Might have to detour. We got your back door, hand. That's a big 10-4, big bopper. Does someone have the hookup about the 1042 on I-25?
We're at a standstill near mile marker 7, just outside Denver, southbound I-25. Looks like a kitty car took off the front end of a flatbed.
Looks like a couple of Smokies advertising and heading that way.
10-4. Thanks, driver.
snow in Boise tonight.
Got himself a bear bite.
Bite you. Thank you.
have the hookup about the 1042 on I-25?
We're at a standstill near mile marker 7, just outside Denver, southbound I-25. Looks like a kiddie car took off the front end of a flatbed.
Looks like a couple of Smokies advertising and heading that way.
Tip 4. Thanks, driver. Like you got a load of go-go girls. Thank you.
say got himself a bear bite.
Going 10-10, all hands. Good night. Turn right in front of me.
What's the 20 on the construction outside Boise on westbound 84?
Looks like about 95 marker starts this slowdown.
Roger. Keep the greasy side down and the shiny side up, driver.
Will do. You too.
Thank you.
have a meat wagon coming up on her back door.
Going 10-10, all hands. Good night. Off at exit 10.
big bopper.
Coming up on the 1586 northbound split. Lots of Schneider eggs. You got a construction zone up here. Back it down. Off at exit 10.
Pink Panther, we got a breaker.
Off at exit 10.
Look like you got a load of go-go girls.
That crickerhead got himself a bear bite.
And that's part 4 of my playthrough of 18 Wheels of Steel Hard Truck on the Rockies map. I'm sort of doing a bit of driving around, trying to get into a position where I can get my driver another job. So far he ends up in Cheyenne, but then there's no contracts from Cheyenne unless it goes back to Helena. I don't want him driving up and down the same route, that'll be a bit boring for him. So I'm trying to make it so I get to Salt Lake City and then I get a contract up to Helena. And hopefully he can just do that like little loop. He doesn't get a job from Cheyenne to Salt Lake. That's a bit of a missed opportunity, but at least he's circling around. So, yeah, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and bye-bye. Also, the jank at that bloody weigh station, for fuck's sake.